Kasey Kahne and told us before the race she had a great car. What happened at the end?
Well, we had an awesome car. It was really good through one and three, and those were the spots I was beating Tony, and we were pretty equal through the other two. But
I just gave up a little bit through there on the restart. I slid the nose off of one a little bit, and then slid through three, and just I got behind him. I couldn't do anything with it. So I think if I could have held it to the back stretch, I might have been able to hold him off. But that's a big win for Tony. He's wanting to win this one real bad.